Welcome back to On the Road. Cashless towing is coming to the Kansas Turnpike here in 2024. Rather than toll at the booths for our travelers and stopping and paying, cashless toll zones will allow overhead equipment to collect information and determine what you're going to owe for the toll. Today we're going to explore these cashless toll zones and learn what it takes to build them. I brought in our chief engineer, David Jacobson, to help explain how these toll zones work. Hey, David.
Good morning.
David, you've been with us a long time.
Yeah, I've been here 28 years.
So let's dive right into it. So, cashless tolling, we had to select some sites and where to put these new zones. Can you talk about how we determined where to put these zones?
Yeah, there'll be 21 zones located on Mainline. Three of those are at the open road tolling sites that we constructed in 2017 through 2019. The other 18 we have to construct new, and we worked together with our consultant to pick locations on Mainline between our existing interchanges.
David, you mentioned the key point there. It's between our toll plazas.
Yes, we're placing these between interchanges on the Mainline.
And when you decide exactly the location and you determine those, it takes a lot of planning to go in and laying out all the information. And what's it all take?
Some of the criteria that went into that selection was based on needing power and communications to operate each of these sites. And we also looked at terrain. We balanced those three factors to come up with the most feasible locations to construct these sites.
David, when we're in the construction zone, safety is the number one thing we focus on here at KTA, right?
Yes, every project. Some of these toll zones, we were able to build crossovers so all of the traffic traveled through the area on the opposite roadway while we constructed the site. But on some of the single toll zones in a certain direction, we had to phase traffic through that construction. But concrete safety barriers were used, and just a lot of planning goes into making sure that these construction zones are safe. Glenn Scott is an engineer for the Turnpike that's worked on these cashless toll zones, and we're going to go see him, and he's going to talk more about the overhead gantries that need to be installed on the toll zones.
Great. Let's go talk to Glenn. I'm looking forward to checking out these sites. Hey, Glenn.
Hey, good morning.
How's it going?
Good.
Thanks for joining us.
Hey, David.
We are finally at one of our locations. It takes a lot to install one of these things. Talk about how we're doing it.
It all starts with the fabrication of these trusses, Steve. They come in from the fabricator to a staging area near the toll zone where they're going to be erected, and we check them there. The first thing we do is we stand these legs out here on these foundations. We can put these outside legs up without much traffic control because they're so far away from the roadway. But we do have to do lane closures for these inside legs on the median barrier wall. And then those rolling roadblocks come into play when we're ready to swing the completed truss to its final resting place on top of those legs. We do that so that we have about a 10 to 15 minute window with no traffic on the site. Then we can get those trusses swung off the ground, up and secured so that traffic can resume.
There's some stuff gonna go on these gantries. They're not done yet, are they?
Yeah, no, we're not done here. While all the physical improvements that we're responsible for are made, there's a contract that'll follow that will install equipment on the bottoms of these gantries and then complete the installation in the pavement itself to count, classify, detect the traffic that's coming through these toll zones.
There's gonna be 72 new overhead gantries installed. So to get these trusses fabricated and installed, that takes a lot of time. It'll be fall of 2023 before all of these trusses are set.
Well, it takes a lot to make these things happen. I appreciate both you guys today. This is great. David, our toll zones are now under construction. We're moving forward, but our existing toll plazas are gonna look a lot different now, right?
Yeah, that's another phase of this project that we can't begin until we go live with the cashless tolling. You'll see removal of the toll booths and the overhead canopies. There'll be a lot of existing signs that we can remove, but there'll be some new guide signs that are needed. And then we'll be reconfiguring the lanes to help traffic flow more efficiently through those sites where there's existing toll plazas.
All right, David, you got lots of work to do, and I'm gonna let you get back to work and get those toll zones ready. Thanks for hanging out with me today.
Yeah, enjoyed it, thank you.
Hey, thanks for watching this episode of On the Road, and stay tuned for future episodes as we talk more about the future of cashless tolling.